Hi people around the world, this is Mario Leija, and for today's video, maging mapanakit muna. Diba? Because sino nga ba ang mahilig mamanakit sa atin? So, one of the artists that we know na talagang may hugot palagi, and this is Moira. But this time guys, diba parang usually kasi yung mga songs ni Moira talagang may hugot, mapanakit siya. But this time feeling ko mas masakit siya because, well, ito yung sagot dun sa song niya. I think, dun sa Ikaw at Ako, di ba? That's one of my favorite songs pa naman din. Pero I think mas mabigat to because, well, this is coming from her heartbreak. Talaga, literal. So, let's really indulge on it. It's kind of like a music video / parang film. So, yeah, di ba? Alam naman natin yung pinagdaanan ni Moira. So, siguro from this song, we could actually sipa kung ano nga ba yung meaning ng ikaw at sila. Diba? Let's see. Without further ado, let's see up. Tissues. Nag-ready na ako ng tissues pala by the way kasi baka umiyak na naman yung sipon ako guys. Ano yun? Sabi nila palang araw darating ang iyong oy ang lungkot ng dating like pero bakit di sinabi pwede palang oy saan kita ay sa BGC ba yan? Saan ba GC? At nakita kita sa tapuan ng iba may kinang sa mata na hindi ko makura di ko maintindihan paano mo ko nasaktan ng ganito kalago ba ikaw at ako pero ba't bakit siya na ako at hindi di ko'y nakala mangyari to ulit sa akin ang sakit
tapuan ng iba may kinang sa mata. mag-isa na ako.
Grabe. Like, if there was like international song Flowers ni Miley Cyrus that, you know, even though it's an upbeat song, talagang nararamdaman mo yung sakit. But being independent as well and moving forward. This is, I guess, the moving forward song na din ni Moira. Just to let it out. Diba? And, diba nga, who would have thought, like, a wedding song na ikaw at ako would turn out like a heartbreak song. Na feeling ko, wala nang gustong gumamit ng ikaw at ako ngayon na wedding song. Kasi probably baka maging ikaw at sila. But, grabe, sobrang ramdam mo yung hurt from how the music video and how the song collided. Like, dito mo masasabi talaga na ano eh. You have to always reassure yourself when it comes to engaging to a relationship. Because, yes, it's a good thing about loving two individuals being united as one. But at the same time, you always have to check and accept the flaws of everyone. Like, wala ka dapat itago. You have to, like, say it and ganyan-ganyan to each other because you would spend the rest of your life when you were married hanggang sa last breath niyo. And if sometimes, if you have inhibitions, may mga bagay ka pa talaga na parang hindi mo pa kayang i-let go, na parang, wait, hindi ko pa ata talaga nasasabi. Before you go on to marriage, diba sabi nga nila, you have to always check each other. Na parang ready na ba kayo really for a married life? Kasi pag iba yan eh. Iba yung you just engage into a relationship as boyfriend and girlfriend. But when you are on a marriage state, it's a different level, guys. Diba? Kaya nga talagang laging sinasabi sa atin ng mga magulang natin ganyan, diba? Or guardians natin na, we, sure ka na ba? Talagang iba na yan. Diba? And grabe. Sobrang sakit lang that when disappointments came onto a relationship or mga problems na ganito that was not really given a lot of healing. Ganyan yung mangyaring brokenness talaga. And, well, tayo at parang nagbigay na naman ng sakit si Moira. But at the same time, talagang ang sakit, no? Talaga masakit kasi nanggaling siya doon sa pinagdaanan niya talaga yun. Kaya kumbaga parang lalong nakasabay, nakadagdag siya doon sa song. Grabe ka talaga, Moira. Hindi ko kinakaya. But well, there you have it, guys. Nagkasipo na naman ako because of you, Moira. But if you like this video, guys, don't forget to thumbs up. But if other Moira-related videos that you want to react to, na sana hindi naman ako maiyak. Hindi, pero well, ganun talaga yung genre niya. You can always comment in the comment section down below. If you're new to this channel, what do we need for? Subscribe to Mari Lights. And if you want to hear the clear version, watch the clear video of this one, you can always follow me on my Facebook page, the answer via, and follow me on my TikTok account, which is at Mari Lights. Let's see you guys. Let's see you in the next video.